This is Louise Odier, one of the most fragrant roses in the garden. Louise Odier is a member of the Bourbon Rose Group. Created in 1851 in France at a time when the French were known for the most fragrant roses. The class Bourbon refers to the Île de Bourbon, which is now known as Réunion, and this was the birthplace of the original Bourbon Rose. Bourbon roses are a group of very fragrant hybrids that bloom from spring to late autumn.